Do you want to know how a custom-coded SaaS affiliate program looks like? Or do you want to see the perfectly executed SaaS landing page? Watch this teardown. Hey, I'm Till Carlos from marketing.com, and today we have a look at chatra.io, a website chat tool, and this is what we got as a kicker. We will see an own affiliate program that is custom coded and it's really written really well, and we see a very great landing page. So let's have a look through all of this. And of course, first our disclaimer: we're not affiliated with the company chatra.io, and we don't. Well, actually, now we are affiliated. So if you click on one specific link in this blog post, you will go to our affiliate link, just to test it out how it will be. I don't expect to make money on this. So let's have a look first at chatra.io, and interesting is the story. We have a look at that later. If you go to the landing page here about us, here's where they describe the story. It started with a own e-commerce startup, getware.com. We get to that later in the PR section, but basically this is what came out of it, is a software to do a chat. And if you click on this here, I hope my video doesn't cover it now. Okay, it's not live right now. So how it works basically is, if you see here the features. So there are some gimmicks, for example, you see when they type something, I haven't sent it yet, and more. That's what Chatra is about, basically. That's pretty simple, and there's a lot of competition for this kind of tool. This is what I think makes it really hard to market. Yeah, target customer definitely is, well, website owners, any form of website-driven business that is relying on customer support, so personal support via chat. And if you look at the plans in the pricing section here, you will see that their billing starts after. So people with more than 5 agents, that's one case. The other case is that people want to have these extra features, triggers and Slack integration and so on. So there's the other case where it actually makes their money. Yeah. As I said, there are many SaaS tools out there that enable a website chat for customers. And that's the question: what is the secret sauce for chatra.io? Definitely not something that cannot be copied by other companies, but there is a certain section here on the website. Let me see. Yes, why Chatra? Chatra and other chats. That's where they list the secret sauce. So as I said, definitely something that can be copied by other companies. But at the same time, it has some unique features that others don't have. Yeah. Basically, it's that. It's a good team, better team chat function, and it's a bit more beautiful. And of course, the pricing. You might correct me on that one. There might already be free chats out there. I have not done a complete market research here. So I had a look at what people are saying with a simple query on Twitter, and let's see, we can also have a look at this one here. So from the Getware story, which we will see later in the PR section, there is a focus on the Russian market. So when I looked at Twitter, a lot of them are actually Russian. So this was just one first in English, and the rest was all Russian, which I didn't understand. Yes, but they have a certain section on their website which describes everything in English that you need to know. So testimonials on this section, on this website. And I think it's a great idea to put the testimonials on the website. Yeah, we have a look at the marketing channels now. So we always do this according to the traction framework from Weinberg. You will see in this presentation that there is no real SEO, no content marketing, no viral marketing, but some PR and affiliate programs. But first, as always, we look at website conversion. So what is actually the traffic that goes to the website? How is it converted? We're going through some points here that I really liked on the website. And I can jump on the live, on the real landing page right now. So let's have a look at this one here. Get started for free in just 3 minutes. So this doesn't require a password. It doesn't require a name. It only requires the email. So when you put in your email address, you will basically get to your dashboard right away. And then you have a wizard to install the widget and add your name and verify your email. Yeah, exactly that. I think it's great copy. This is how many more SaaS products should be. And we have a no risk trial. So this is a copy which I would like to go through again. So basically the first, they say up to 5 agents, it's for free and it's for free forever. You don't pay anything if you are good with less than 5, less than 6 agents. And if you're good with these features and not these ones, for example, you don't want Slack integration or HelpScout integration, you can just go with the free version. And then if you want something, you got to pay per agent. So the interesting part here is also this timeline. It shows exactly how your life cycle will be. So you can just stay on this track however long you need, free forever, or you go on a paid plan. This is very descriptive, and I would encourage you to copy it for your software as a service as well. This is also a great point. Just read this piece of copy, which is, I think, beautiful. So basically what they are saying is they give you access let's say you have subscribed to another product and you're not happy with it, you want to go to Chatra, they would give you as much time for free in Chatra as you have paid for the other software. That basically makes it a no-brainer solution to switch. And again, free as long as you want. So that's great. Let's continue. Help pages. This should be here. Getting started, I think. Yeah. This is the work of a genius. It is beautifully designed. It has a lot of graphics. I mean, this is just, I would even say overkill. It has screenshots, it has everything. So I think this is really foolproof to install. Yeah, even the API is described here. It's just awesome. Okay. That page I've already shown you. This is the versus page, and I encourage you to click on this as well and have a look how maybe you can incorporate that into your software as a service to just show why people should buy from you and not from someone else. And also to be totally open to show competitors. Like, for example, you can say, yes, we know that there is product X out there, which is also good, but we are different. So now we come to some marketing channels that I normally go over. And I think this is very good what they do. So for example, social media, they don't have any social media and they don't even claim the spaces. They don't even claim the accounts and not put something on there. That's the pattern I always see in software products, and I don't like it so much because it always looks like something's empty and not maintained. They decided to not register them at all. That means that there's nothing that could be left blank or left abandoned. So there's no social media. The same with content marketing. They don't blog, they don't stop a blog, so they don't have a blog. There's no blogging section you see here anywhere on the site, which I think is a good decision because, of course, we come to the SEO point later. So email marketing, that's something I just came across after signing up for the product, which is this activation email. It's a bit bigger than this snippet, but basically it shows two assumptions from them, which one of them should be true: haven't installed it yet or have installed it and have problems. So they try to get you over the hump of having problems with a snippet and needing help in installing it. So I think that's good. Also, what you got to notice is it's very personal. It is a first name at chatra.io, and the name is Maria from Chatra. It is not Maria, or it's not Chatra support, it is her personal account, which I think is the best practice to go if you are sending your customers emails. Yes, now we come to the affiliate marketing, the other thing I promised in the introduction. So if you click on the affiliate, we can actually go on the main page here, and then on the affiliate section on the bottom. So they decided to move this not so important section not into the header, but here into the footer, which is a different navigation bar. So we'll go into the affiliate program, and here's the whole deal. Right? This is everything you need to know. These are the terms. There's some program features if you need to check them out before you sign up, and questions. So you can go to partner.chatrider.io, and I have a look at this one here. This is how it looks. I haven't invited yet anyone, but maybe you click on it. So if you want to check it out, you got to use this link here, which I'm going to give you in the blog post. And then you will see the profit here. And I think this is awesome. This is custom coded. And it integrates directly in Chatra, so we use the same login. Yes, and it's commission for life. So I don't know exactly about, it's very hard to estimate their traffic. It's very hard to estimate how much money Chatra makes right now. And I wonder if the affiliate program actually really works for them. I would like to know something about that. Maybe they come and leave a comment on the website. Let's see. So yes, that's best practice. Just for the slides. Now the next point is affiliate, existing platforms. And there's only one thing I found, which was the Shopify platform. So you can install it on your Shopify and it will work right out of the box, basically. Click on this here and you'll see it. So this is one integration in using existing platforms. PR, I had a look at the founders and what they did. And there is one thing I found is a podcast by the CEO. And he's talking about this next thing, about his startup story. And it's also described in a blog post, which resulted in major traffic for them. So let's click on it here, which is the story of Getware, his startup before. And I don't want to read you this blog post now, but here are some excerpts, and I think it's just beautiful what they learn and how they describe it. And I really encourage you to read this article. I think it's a great use of time. Good. Some marketing ideas I have now, and I want to start off with SEO. The big problem I see here, there's a lot of competition, and so Chatra right now is not doing any SEO. It's almost impossible to find them. I've clicked until page 4 and never seen, and haven't even seen them for this keyword here. So maybe it's a good decision to not do SEO. If they would do it, it's probably easy to copy from the big competitors. It's probably very hard, very costly to dominate in that niche. So maybe it's just a good decision not to do it. Another idea I had was doing more podcasts. It looks like the founder can do podcasts. If he would improve his sound quality a bit and do more interviews like the first one with his compelling startup story, which I think is great. It's a great story for a podcast. He could do much more. He could jump definitely on, I would say, at least 20 podcast more and tell a story. And it wouldn't even hurt because the audiences often don't intersect so much. So why not jump on different podcasts and tell the story? And people would, of course, go to Chatra and check it out, because podcast listeners often are business owners. So that could be something to go for. Yeah, and with the blogging. So I'm not completely decided on that one, because blogging is often an SEO thing that contributes to SEO, but SEO is definitely not an aim here. What Chatra could do is write guest blog posts. So that's basically the buffer strategy. Write posts like the 10 best tools to improve trust in your website, and then try to get back traffic to Chatra. That could be something that would help traffic from other blogs, basically get some traffic from them and get them over to Chatra without needing to build up huge SEO traffic. Yeah, and if you're a business owner, if you have a SaaS tool, one thing I would encourage you to do, go to chatra.io and please use this link here. As you will see, that this link is has my partner ID in it, which you don't see right now, but this is basically it here, partner ID. So it's a really good tool. Have a look at that. And the other thing is, tell me what your product is, and we have a look at it and analyze it. And if it's worthwhile, we also publish it on our blog. So in order to do that, send me over an email to info@marketing.com, and I'll be happy to analyze your product. Thanks for listening. Bye.